Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. Right, we're currently going on to the Grand Union Canal. I'm going to go after them elusive barbel. I know they can be caught because I caught them on my Xbox. So I thought we'll go on to the PC and see if we can get them. Sunrise. Yeah. Main tackle box won't default carp. Yeah, I managed to get one of those trophy ones. Jill, who's a £10 barbel. So I thought, well, we'll come over onto the PC and see if we can catch it on there. Right, let's see where we're going to go. See, we'll take that peg there. Yeah, here should be good. Where is it? Now I've got to find the peg. Ah, there it is. Right. That's the wrong thing. Right, we're going to be using essential cell, link and tain, all on a size 2 hook. Because I managed to get them on a size 2 hook. I was using SCB over on the Xbox. So I thought I'd try something different. So just further, just a little bit further down the canal towards them other barges. So I'll see if there's any up here. Because I don't think they'll be in the same spot. Because they'll move around. That's the only species I've got left to catch. And the only trophy catches I've got left to do. Since they added them. Oh dear. With the salmon update. Let's put you over there because we keep hitting the barge. I think we will get a lot of carp though. But going with the size 2 hook means we don't get played with the bream and tench. If this bait combination fails, we could always resort back to SCB. Oh well. Which is a 20mm boilie. Oh, I got the wrong rod. That's a good start. I think my line might be a little too heavy. But we'll see, 'cause I've got a £25 line on. I've already caught them on Largo de Mundo, so I know the barbel can be caught. Like I say, I caught it in the Xbox version of the game on the Grand Union, so they definitely can be caught in the Grand Union. So now it's time to try and catch them on the PC version. Before moving on to other venues that got the barbel in, I think Wolsey has. I don't know about Bergsley. So a small one, I think. Yeah, £19. Yeah. Let's try down there. We'll move this one close to this barge, I think. Never know, might be under the barge. There's definitely a corpse well there. Let's try that one there. I think we might be changing the boilers. We're not getting no luck on the 18mm boilers. Okay, let's get a spot rod out, because that's got SCB in it, it might entice them. Oh, we also got on the tane. That's another carp. Oh, I see we've got the resident perch come to see what is going on. Come on, carp. Thank you. £22. I think we'll change that to SCB before this frog goes back in. Let's get a bigger boiler on it. We might have a better chance then. Where are we? There it is. Let's try over here. I'll say I'm good at catching the barge. Definitely a lot of carp swirls. So the carpet, a pike has appeared over there. I don't think that pike will bother us because we're not going for the smaller fish. Like the roach and the rod. And possibly the perch. Right, we'll get some extra bait out and see what we can entice. Hopefully a barbel. See what happens now. Nope, another carp. It might move a bit further down the canal. It's not really much happening at this spot. Oh no, we've got one on one. Well, this cart's putting up a fight. I'm hoping we don't lose what's on rod one. If that's a barbel, I'll be very happy. Yeah, there. That's £24 mirror. It's most likely going to be a carp, I would say. Yeah. Actually, I think it could be a trophy carp. He's not going to give up easy, that's for sure, if it is a trophy. But I've had all the trophy carp on the Grand Union anyway. Like I say, it's just the two new barbel trophies I'm missing. Well, it's not getting tired, I know that. I would have thought by now it'd be getting tired. Oh no, another rod's going off now. Yes, it is a trophy catch, the Big Owl Common. Right, let's see what's on this rod. I think it's going to be a carp. Yeah. If this is another trophy run, actually it could be Fat Joe. He gets about a bit. I've had him quite a few times. Actually, Big Owl Common starts to be very common now. Because that one would used to be very hard to catch. If we move our peg down to the corner, we'll be able to cast down some barges. Let's see if we can get the barbel down there. We're not up in this region. I know they have been caught at this peg near the barge opposite. A lot lighter line than what we're running, because at the moment we're running 25 pound, so I might reduce the line, go lighter. Who we got? Yeah, I thought it was Fat Joe. He's getting about a bit. Right, as all the rods are in, let's have a look. Yeah, £25, that's a bit heavy, I think. Let's take the mono main line, that would do. That should be sufficient. And we'll put SCB on them all. Silt, gravel, well, it is a bit silty. Let's try this. So until we're running long rods, you can get the other side of the barges very easily. Right, where should we put this one? Let's see what we get around that barge. Well, we've got a pike appeared. Let's get us put some extra bait out, I think. Well, the carp are jumping out. Something's chasing them. It's probably that pike. Ah, there's the perch. He's back again. Central, when you had some trophy fish, it does go quiet afterwards. And as we just had two, I'm not envisioning getting any fish now for a bit. Fish activity around that area, where that, near that barge. Here we go. Oh, there's a carp. Yeah. Well, this one's putting up a good fight. Surrendered there. That was a small one, £19, 2 ounce. Right. I'm thinking, see if I can get one right down there. I've done it before. Says moving the peg. That should do it. If it'll go. Oh, well, it went all right. I should get the canal. Yeah, that's out of bounds there. Just bring it in a bit. Come on, change. It should change, there we go. Nope, another carp. Come on. So it's the same, you get one fish on and the other rod goes off. That one landed. Yeah, another small one, £21. Yep, another carp. Thank you. That looks like another mirror carp. Well, it wants to come this way. Come on. There we go. £31 mirror. Right. Right, let's see what we get there. That's too much. I should do that. Yeah. Let's see what we get down there. Well, it's gone very quiet. Looks like we're going to get nothing on Rob 1. No wonder. See what where that will take us. That's a good position next to that barge there. Looks like the wind's starting to get up. That's probably why we're not getting the fish feeding, because there's too many ripples on the water. It's forced them down to the bottom. Well, it's where we want them, really. On the bottom feeding. Because we're targeting the bottom feeders. Thank you. No, there's definitely no fish feeding down there. It's a bit of a hard task to get the spot rod down to where that barge is. We're most likely going to end up going into that factory's, the trees that are behind the factory, or near that apartment block. We can give it a go. But I've got a feeling that apartment block's going to get it in their garden. Let's see what happens. Yeah, they're dead. Right. Well, we got it near it. Most likely be a carp because we're not seen to find the barbel. Actually, it feels quite light. Have we found the barbel? No, it's a carp. Looks like at the moment the carp are winning. Yep, another mirror carp. Actually, how many carp has been that? Nine carp to no barbel. So I was definitely saying the carp won on this one. I think we'll leave it there, folks. Obviously, the barbel don't want to be caught. So then, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.